The smoked meats, the great drinks, the patio. You go upstairs and you meet new friends. There's no way you're not gonna have the best time when you come to East Point and hang out at Chairs.
Chairs is your best neighborhood bar in the city.
I like to look at it as East Point's come as you are party. It's a place where everybody can become part of the family.
I love that.
Chairs is a play on Cheers in a sassy kind of way.
Yes, where everybody knows your shame.
The bartenders know me because I do the same thing. Shoot pool, I eat good, and I drink beer.
I mean, life is pretty good when you're hanging with someone over a game of darts and cocktails. Nick, this is a great bar. Yeah,
thank you.
I'm sure there are a lot of friendships that have been created at that bar.
Oh my God. Friendships, boyfriends, girlfriends, husbands, wives.
This is such a locals place, so you actually met your wife here?
I did, in fact, yes.
It's the perfect date spot, and I think we're tallying about 5 couples that have met here and ended up getting married. You can play pool, and you can get on an arcade game. You can pull out a puzzle and start working on it.
You have some amazing classic games.
Yeah.
Donkey Kong, Pac-Man. So how did you pick out all these games here?
I was more of a gamer when I was in high school, so I wanted a lot of retro style games. You know, like the RoboCop pinball was a big one for me, and that's an original from 87. Area 51, Mortal Kombat 4, Tekken, all games that I kind of played growing up.
It's really about bringing that added level of comfort, whether it's from the food to the drinks. It's all about feeling comfortable.
What's so great about Chairs is so relaxing to chill and have a drink.
It really is.
How many drinks do you think you've had here?
Oh, wow, over the course of like 12 years? Oh, it's innumerable.
We got a bunch of chair drinks, yeah. We've got the wheelchair, we've got the electric chair, Adirondack, the rocking chair. Electric chair is really popular, blue, Powerade, and Deep Eddy Lemon. So that's always really good.
The high chair would be my favorite. High Life, George Sickle. Little sidecar, it's your whiskey.
And I don't even want to know what the wheelchair is. Are they literally wheeling you out?
Maybe. Goal is to have a good time.
Come get some wings, get some brisket. It's great smoked food here, so it's a good time.
Well, the surprise is that it's not just bar food. Nick is amazing at smoked meat.
I've always loved smoked meats. Slow smoked meats is, to me, the pinnacle of sort of American food.
I really do love any of their brisket. It was fantastic. It was just beautiful.
Everything in each category, you can catch something smoked, even our tofu.
The chicken tacos. They have this aioli sauce on it. It's just delicious. Oh God, one night I sat up here and ate like 4 of them in a row.
I ordered a quesadilla. I also ordered a wings. I ordered a sliders before. So, you know, like I said, I'm a regular.
I mean, our smoked wings and our smoked brisket are probably the most popular items on the menu. It's something a little different. People will walk by, will come inside, they'll smell it from outside, and they'll come and ask what we're grilling.
Just put yourself in the hands of the servers and the bartenders, and you will not go wrong.
I'm taking her advice.
There's so much to do every night. It's either trivia, karaoke, amazing jazz, and cake.
And cake?
Yes. The karaoke here is beyond. Like, it is not just karaoke, it's chair-e-oke.
I love a good bar sport. With darts, the more you drink, the better you get, or?
It's like a 2 drink and then past that, okay. It kind of gets wobbly.
Oh! All right, so you got a big shot coming up. I mean, the pressure's on. Yeah.
I told you I'm gonna be you.
You're such a welcoming crowd.
We love everybody.
We get a lot of people that come all around from the ATL Airport District, whether it's people that work at Delta and Porsche. A lot of the local restaurant people, service industry people come in here and we go to their place because, you know, everybody likes to support each other.
Oh, there's so many regulars that hang out here all the time. Any given day, I'm gonna run into any and all of my neighbors. This is our meetup hub.
It is family. Chairs is.
It's, you know, living room away from the living room.
Here's what I've learned. I love Chairs, and also, I'm pretty good at darts.
Yeah, better than I am.
Cheers.